Hi everyone, Steve here. Thanks for joining me today. I'm gonna have a shave. Today's Thursday. Thursday shave. Wonderful soap I picked up at the meetup. Thanks to Ethan Chastain. I got the Chiseled Face at Grimatorium, Ghost Town Barber. This thing's awesome. Yeah, like crack, man, like crack. So that's the soap for today. Today's brush is going to be the Razor Rock Big Bruce. It's a 26 millimeter Plasson type knottage. And today's razor is the Waston Home Hollow Ground Near Wedge. It says hollow ground, but you know, maybe quarter hollow, three quarter hollow. So whatever it is. So and Zeke's down here. He's trying to get into everything, anything that he can. So say hi, Zeke. Say hi, Zeke. Hello, everybody. Lay down. So just gonna wet, we gotta synthetic that knot here, just gonna wet it up real good. Just lather straight from the brand new tub. And the stuff, that stuff is good, good smell of stuff. Hope everybody's having a good week so far. Sounds pretty good. Alright. I'm willing to bet that'll be a halfway decent load on the brush. Maybe that'll get us going anyway. So, a little bit of a mail call today on this video today as well. But I'm gonna get going with the shave first. There we go. Get it all wet. I got some shaver gel here too. As soon as I get through with this lather. I will say this is one of the best synthetic brushes right there that I've used, the Sterling, and that. Alright, give us a wee nip. We've got us the Four Roses small batch today. So salute. Oh, it's like candy. Here we go with the shave. Waston Home. Thank you.
It's going to be a good weekend to watch some football.
This week? Weekend?
Alabama going to finally play a decent team. Well, we'll find out how decent they are at Arkansas. I tell you what, Mr. Zeke, you're going to get into some trouble. You keep jumping up here and knocking shit around. That's the first time I've ever used a synthetic brush and lost a hair. Now, I've not used this Big Bruce brush on camera before. I have used it in a shave, but not on video. So, it's a good brush, folks, for what, 12, 13, 14, whatever it was, dollars. Excuse me. Come over here and sit. Sit down, right there. Sit. Good boy. We didn't get up and start chasing your tail. Okay, I believe that's the first pass. Down to 10 field goals. A little sippage. Four roses.
Well, I got a
couple of boxes in the mail today, and
I have a little show and tell, I guess. I ordered some stuff from Sterling Soap, and I got a bath bar, Summer Breeze. I think it was on sale for $4 or something like that. So I'm going to give that a go. And they included with my order a sample of the Piacenza bath soap. And that, if it's anything like the shave soap, that shit right there is going to make... Just that right there, damn, just call that shit panty dropper right there. So, and then I got a brush, Sterling brush, and this is the new Badger 26 millimeter finest. My God, I'm a troublemaker, you.
Since you can't get the M because it's got a lid, you're just kicking, just knock the damn thing over.
Dog in a garbage can. All right, so anyway, Sterling brush. Got to take the paper. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Oh, isn't she a beaut? Oh, look at there. Well, that's going to be soft. One day, that's going to be soft. One day that's going to be soft. That's nice. I like that. Look at that. Nothing on the bottom there, but it's a shiny black handle, Sterling Soap Company. And it's a two-band finest. It's 26 millimeter. That right there, you're going to have a good time with that. So, all right, let's get back on with the shave before I dry out here. Actually, I think I will just put a little water on there just to... I think it needed a little water anyway. Here we go. So I got that stuff from Sterling Soaps. Decided to try a little oil out. This is turning out to be a pretty decent shave. Pretty decent shave.
Get out of the garbage can.
It's hard to keep a puppy satisfied while you're trying to shave with a straight razor.
Maybe I shouldn't let him in here, but if I don't watch him, if I don't keep him in here with me, he'll get in all kinds of shit in the house. I don't want to put him outside and leave him out there by himself. Although, he'd probably enjoy it. It's a nice sunny day.
It's just a shaving brush. Won't you get you some of that? How do you like it? That tastes good? Ghost Town Barber? That tastes good, Z?
Not too bad.
I ain't gonna call it BBS, but
and it's not a bad shave though. It's fairly smooth, not a lot of irritation.
So
excuse me, folks. Can't shave the nose hairs.
All right. Yep, there we go. That is a nice shave, but there's right in here. I'm not gonna do it anymore because I don't want to get irritated. Adam. Adam, lock out here. I'm rubbing it back and forth. You guys know how I do this now. I still got a little bit this little bit right here left. And so I just kind of rub it in my hands. Let friction do its thing. My hands are slightly wet, and then I drop it and crack it some more and get into some of that fresh paddle. Let me wet my hands a little more and there we go. Favors. If I can get this thing or his little cap open off of it. There we go. Don't do that at home, kids. It's Thayer's cucumber. So, let's see this magic made by witches. as Chris called it.
Hey, that feels different. That feels different. Put some more on. Maybe it's just me.
Maybe it's because I got a really close shave. Or mostly close shave.
It's a DFS.
Okay. And to finish off the shave, brand new
cucumber, nice.
Brand new aftershave is the Mirasol Blue. And that's nice. There it is. Yeah, gotta get that barbershop flavor to it. So, yeah, with some menthol. All right. All right. Thanks for watching, everybody. Appreciate you joining in. Come back either Sunday or Monday for the next shave. Baba Booey to you all. Have a great weekend. Cheers.